Put your hands up for Detroit, a lovely city.